That's a strong start. Well done. Strategy option. Got that confirmed. This lap, gap to teammate behind is 13.0 seconds. This lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. Box now, please. Box this lap. Thank you. pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. had us come in and fitted the soft tyre.
Thank you.
giving a small amount of time to the car behind. Keep pushing. Is 2.8 seconds. Laps of fuel remaining. We'll be right back. laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. Fantastic! You've won the Grand Prix!
So, another fantastic victory for Williams today! So, Ant, how exactly did they set themselves apart from the pack today?
Well, I'd say it's just raw pace, plain and simple. I mean, we could sit here and talk about strategy all day, the overtaking, looking after the tyres, but at the end of it all, if you want to win, you need a package that's got the speed over everyone else. And that's exactly what they had today.
And I can see our drivers making their way out now. It's been a sublime team performance, and it's the culmination of a lot of hard work. Williams, are your winners today? And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the drivers' table. Our current points leader extends their lead at the top of the championship after a very good result here today. And now I'd like to ask you, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
Probably Carlos Sainz. You know, strong pace, good work with the strategy, just a very complete drive, I think.
And now let's take a look at the constructors' standings. Mercedes have extended their lead at the top of the standings.
Great work out there today. How do you think it went? It doesn't get much better than a win at this track, does it? You were cutting your way through the field during the race. You must be happy with the result today. Things look close between you and your rival for a bit. But you came out on top, didn't you? Great! Well, that's everything.
Just wanted to say congrats on the podium. It's thoroughly deserved. We were sweating those last few laps on the pit wall, but you brought it home.
We've received invitations to new historic events. You'll be able to choose whether or not to participate before the end of this weekend.